My WWE Network Pick of the Week is Legends with JBL for a very good reason. We're talking about the Phenom, the Dead Man, possibly the greatest performer of all time with three of the greatest legends of all time, Triple H, HBK, Stone Cold, Steve Austin, all giving you insights that only people that knew him the best would be able to give you. Check it out on WWE Network.
I can remember when he first came in, hearing people talk about how it was a phenomenal character. Everybody loved it. But everybody felt that it was probably going to be short-lived because there was only so much you could do with it. There was only so far you could go. And just because you touched on that, I mean, you think about the fact that it's 25 years later and it's as fresh today as it ever was. That's mind-boggling. I mean, that really is very tough to do.
And it was such a character, right? So different than a lot of things at the time. It was such a this unique character, this dead guy, the whole thing. It seemed like it would be short run, but yet you go through all those iterations of what this the WWE became from that next generation, the Hogan era to the, you know, the Bret Hart time frame to the Attitude era to, you know, beyond that. And he just kept morphing with those times. And that's a testament to him because you could have given 1,000 people that same character and not one of them would have done that. I think in anybody else's hands, that character would have failed.